Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you are fine. We are going to start the third day of multiplication chapter of standard 3. Today we will learn all the properties of multiplication. First, let us start with the multiplying by zero. When we multiply any number by zero, the product is always zero. It means whenever you will multiply any number by zero, either 1, 2, 3 or any larger number, whenever you will multiply by 0, the product will be always 0. Yes, 0 makes all the numbers 0 when it get multiplied with any number. Multiplying by 10, 100, 20, multiplying by 10, 100, 20, 30, 200, 300, 400. Can you see any common number in this? Yes, 0. 0 is present in all these numbers. In 10 we have 10. In 100 we have 20. 20, 30 we have 10 and 10. 200, 300 and 400 we have 20, 30, 20, 20 and 20. So today we will learn whenever we will multiply any multiplier which has 00 in its 1's place or 10's place, how we will do its shortcut product, how we can get the shortcut products. Whenever any number is multiplied by 10, here I am multiplying 7 by 10, this 0, since it has only 10, so this 0 we will write in the 1's place, and 7 1's are 7, this 7 1's are 7, you will write in the 10's place. 7 into 100, in 100 we have 20, so these 20 we will write in the 1's place and 10's place and multiplies again 7 into 1, 7 1's are 7, write down in the 100 place. It means these 0 whatever we have, it will come always in the 1's place and 10's place. Now again I am showing one more example to you. 7 multiplied by 1000, in 1000 we have 3 zeros, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, so 3 zeros you write respectively in the 1's place, 10's place and 100 place and multiply 7 into 1, 7 ones are 7. Come to the next, 7 into 20, this 0 again you write in the 1's place, now you need to multiply 7 2's are, 7 2's are 14, write in the next 2 places. 7 into 200, again we have 2 zeros here, these 2 zeros you write in the 1's place and 10's place and multiply the 7 by 2, 7 2's are 14. 7 into 30, this 0 again you write in the 1's place, 7 into 3 you multiply together, 7 3's are 21. 7 into 300, again we have 2 zeros here, this 2 zeros you write in the 1's place and 10's place and multiply 7 by 3. 21. Come to the next topic of 5.3 exercise. Earlier we have learned multiplicand, multiplier and product and the multiplication of 2 digit multiplier with 1 digit multiplier. We will multiply 2 digit number by 2 digit multiplier. Here let us give an example, 84 multiplied by 15. How to multiply? Arrange these numbers in 1's, 10's, 100 and 1000 place respectively, 84 multiplied by 15. 84 is the bigger number, write down up. 15 is the smaller number, write down here. Give a multiplication sign. Start multiplication. First, you need to multiply 5 4's are. Read 5 table 4 times. 5 4's are 20. For this 20, this 0 you need to write here and this 2 will be carry over to the next place. Again read the 5 table 8 times. 5 8's are children. Very good. 40. 40 and this 2 will be added in 40. That is 42. Now in the next step, always put a 0 yourself. In the next step, always put a 0 yourself and then you start the next, this one multiplication with 84. 4 1's are, 4 1's are 4. You do not start with this corner children. Always put a 0 before starting the next step. 4 1's are 4 and this 8 ones are 8. Now we can add these two products together. 0 plus 0, 0, 2 plus 4, 6, 8 plus 4, 12. This is your final product. What we are learning, children, here? We are learning the multiplication in two steps. Here, multiplier is also of two digit. Multiplicand is also of two digit. So, we have to multiply our answer in two steps. First, we will multiply by 5. 84 will be multiplied by 5 in the first step. Actually, we are multiplying 84 by 5 in the first step. And the second step, we are multiplying 84 by 1. Okay? And then, these two products will be added together. Now, one more example I am going to give you. Multiplying 3-digit number by 2-digit multiplier. Yes? Multiply 346 by 23. Here, whatever we have? Here we have multiplicand of 3 digit, 3, 4, 6, multiplier we have only 2 digit. Here we have 2, 2, here we have 3, 2. This is called 3 by 2. Start, read 3 tables 6 times. 3, 6 are 18 and this 18, 8 you can write here and this 1 will be carry over. 4, 3 are 12 and this 1 will be added in that 13. In the place of 13, you can write only 3 here and this 1 will be again next to carry over. 3 3s are 9 and this 1 will be added in 9, that is 10. Now again you put a 0 here, as I told you. Now I am putting a 0 in front of you. You can start the next step multiplication after this 0. 2 table, you need to read 2 6 times. 2 6 are 12. Now carry again out of 12, you can write here 2 and this 1 will be carry over to the next step. 2 4s are 8 and this 1, 9 and now 2 3s are 6. Now you need to add these two products, 8 plus 0, 8, 3 plus 2, 5, 0 plus 9, 9, 1 plus 6, 7. This is your final product. Children, in some places you will see the fill in the blanks, that is find the missing number. In find the missing number, you will have somewhere you will have multiplicand missing, somewhere you will have multiplier missing and somewhere you will your product will be missing. So when your product will be missing, you can multiply very easily. As I told you, 2 2's are 4, 7 2's are 14. When your multiplier is missing, you need to check out your product and multiplicand and you need to cross it 44. Actually, we are dividing it by 11 and so that children, this way you can